Hello friends, myself Jayan Panchal and you are watching Mr. Panchal Tech. In this video, we are going to unboxing of a trimmer from Philips and the model number is QT4001. So for friends, first we'll go to unbox it and my opinions about this product, you should buy or not, the working of this product we'll see in this video. So friends, watch this video. So friends, this is our product. So we have to go to unbox it and see the box content. So friends, instructions are given inside this box. We have to There is lot of instructions are there how we use this trimmer, and there is lot of photos and description and price and where we manufacture and complete details of this product. Then friends, this is our trimmer. First we'll see the one charger is there to charge the trimmer, one brush to clean the teeth of this trimmer, some manual and one guarantee card from Philips, and there is a very big manual. So friends, let's open the trimmer. There is one beautiful trimmer from Philips. So friends, the black shining trimmer is there and one switch here. Then there is one seal to where we have to open this, then on the switch like this, then the trimmer is on, and one seal is also there where we open this too. Then there is no clips because the clips are together with the trimmer. There is given 1 to 10, we have to cut as the requirement of hair, the size of hairs. Then we have to on the switch, then we are ready to cut the hairs like this. We can open this from here like this, and at zero there is no symbol of zero. You can on this and cut your hairs like this at zero. There is one nickel magnet battery, chargeable battery, and you can connect charger here and charge this trimmer. Then there is no battery compartment. The battery is included in the in this trimmer. So friends, this is a trimmer. The trimmer is very good. You should buy this trimmer, and the price of this trimmer 1400 rupees from Jammu. Then there is one small Philips tattoo is there. So friends, thank you for watching my channel, and you are beginner or you should use trimmer daily, so this trimmer is very good for daily use. Thank you for watching.